in this motherfucker. Hey, shout out my nigga Demi TV, though. What's up, Dean TV, Dean Family, Dean Nation? Today we doing a reaction, baby, an audio reaction. We're back at it again. You feel me? And it's from the South, one of the South realest Elba. You feel me? Lil Boosie Boo, Boosie Badass, and the song's called. And it features Webby, Lil Webby, you feel me? I know some of y'all haven't heard him in years. And it's a throwback reaction, you feel me? Because if y'all don't know what's going on right now, all this police brutality and all this police bullshit that's going on, and it's toxic AF, and I hope everybody being safe, I hope everybody doing well. Cause they trying to put martial law on us, like, it's crazy. It's like, let's do things in a positive way, please. Cause I don't wanna see nobody dying. I'm sad seeing people die. Like, it's over 100 people died this weekend. Like, it's crazy to even mention. But yes, RIP George Floyd. Comment below, hashtag Floyd in the comment section and show love and hashtag that all over the place and go show Boosie this song some love and go show Boosie some love and tell him Dean sent you Demon Game and check out the merch in the description box below also. You feel me? And like, comment, subscribe, and share the video on all social medias. Roll to 100K Dean Family, Dean Gang. Let's get to that as a family. You feel me? As a nation. Huh? And no further ado, let's get into this reaction. Facts. He said, send me to my first funeral. Now I'm a victim. That's facts. Like, you had your first funeral you ever went to is because of police brutality. That shit is crazy and hectic. Like, going to a funeral because a police killed your peer, killed your family member. Like, that's crazy and toxic. Fuck your head up, for real, for real. Like, should I trust them or should I don't? Are they on my side? Huh, you get confused. You don't know what to associate yourself with them or keep your distance. That's what they call him. He said, come on, Uncle Auntie said, look, Carl Street's like, boy, ugly. Hey, that's funny, but shit, that's how we do for real. Like, boy, ugly, bring your ass here. Hey, that's the South for real, for real. See, yeah. But when I had my first run in with the cops, it's like it was different. It's like I was minding my freaking business. They just came up to me for no apparent reason. I was just walking home from school. And that's the crazy thing about it. And they thought I was doing something suspicious. Crazy. Yeah, brutal, brutal. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. That's next level.
moving bitch, take your foot from space.
They do some fucked up shit. Like, stop fucking with us. Like, we want peace, equality, unity. Like, y'all supposed to be helping and protecting us. The fuck? Like, why y'all be abusing us? Why y'all rough us up? Like, if you a cop, comment below this. Like, I got questions for you. And, like, or if you a cop, I got questions. If you a cop, I want to have an interview with you. Like, seriously. Like, I got questions. I need answers. Facts. He said, well, that bad you a bitch and a half. That's a big fact. Then some black cops, they be on the same way that these other cops be on. Like, it's fucked up. Like, you was just a coon. You a turn against your own flesh, your own people, your own race, your own family. That shit crazy. Like, that people turn against their own family. Damn, that's fucked up. He said they hit him for a couple of thousands. They basically tuck from this man, that's fucked up. Like, they do that shit for real. They do be looting. Like, we see police looting now, and it's fucking, I wanna say it's a pandemic right now, cause shit's still the pandemic. Like, the fuck? Like, damn. And yeah, if y'all haven't known it, or y'all don't know yet, we got coronavirus, the COVID-19, and they got some type of different type of Ebola. It's a Ebola part 2, and it's like, it just outbreaked it yesterday, well, this morning, and that shit crazy, because I was just telling somebody about this, and it's like, when you put both of them together, and mix them two viruses together, you make the T-virus. If you know what the T-virus is, and you watch Resident Evil, you know what it means. Like, the New World Order agendas, they trying to use us. Say, we can't fall for it. Them niggas, they're next level. I'm iffy about that. A life for a life. Like, death is just awful. Period. Like, we shouldn't be killing people, period, at all, anyways. I don't even care if it's black on black, white on white, Asian on Asian, Mexican on Mexican. Death is death. Either way you cut it, death is death. It shouldn't happen. Nobody deserves to die by another man, another woman, another person, another human, another animal. Like, you should die on your cause, like, for your reason. Like, you can't like go no more. Like, that's when you should be able to die. Like, that's a perfect death. Like, die that way. Like, not kill somebody, not do that shit. Like, nah. Cause these cops be traumatizing people, like giving people PTSD, all types of shit. You're right here. That's true. That's what these cops be doing. They'll take a lot of your shit and give to themselves before they turn into the station or office or court or whatever the play thing we might want to say. And they'll get their sample, then they'll give it to them. And it's like, that's fucked up. It's like, damn, y'all toxic individuals. Like, shit, like, people earn and deserve that they money. Like, how you gonna go and take their money when they work hard for that? Like, especially when they didn't commit a crime. It's just lynching and injustice. Hope you guys like that Demon Found, Demon TV, Demon Gang, Demon Nation. Like, comment, subscribe, and share the video on all social media, and comment below what reaction you want me to do next. Because that right there is universal. That right there, probably gonna live on for generations. Gonna say, keep saying fuck the cops till the cops change. Till the cops change, you feel me? Until the cops do things right and correct. Cause we're civilians. It's like, y'all supposed to be heroes, but y'all villains out here. The fuck? Like, that just off, the odds is against us. It's kind of tragic and awful, you think? And comment below, like, what's your thoughts about the song, and comment below your thoughts about the situation that's going on right now in this worldly matter right now. You feel me? And see you guys next time, Dean Family, Dean Nation. We're out of here.